to Kids Joy Channel. Today I'm making a polka dot cake, and my grandma and grandpa went to Vista and they gave me this polka dot cake recipe that we're gonna follow. So today we're gonna need some
donut horn,
and then we're gonna need some of this buttermilk, an orange bowl that you can find at a craft or a baking store. And we also have, we're using chocolate fudge mix. Also, now we need 3 eggs, oil, and electric beater. So let's get started. First off, you want to take a cup of oil. So that's all. And then now we put our third cup of eggs and dump it in. It looks really smooth when you put it. You don't have to put it. Now we're putting this creamy milk. It is sour too, so don't taste it. Really sour. Creamy. It looks so smooth. It's smooth because, and this needs to be smooth because it has to be smooth because it's good to be smooth. So we're taking an electric, you can use whatever color electric beater you want. So let's get one. You want to mix this to 3/3. Once you got this smooth, mix. So we're done mixing this. Put it like this on the side. Now we're doing the fun test. We're taking a colored spatula. You can use whatever colored spatula you want, and you can buy it at the craft store or at a baking store. So, and you need to scrape these down. And I'll blend it. Pan. So now we're putting in the donut holes. So you can put it wherever you want. My mom got these at Target. So they're really soft, and put them wherever you want. See, I'm putting one right here, and I'm putting one right here. So if you want to do like, you need like a pan to put in the donut holes because it's really messy. You're gonna have to punch them in. You're gonna have to gently push in like this, or punch. Lightly, and you're going to need a parent to help you. Punch them in so you know they're settled. Now me and my mom are going to put over the rest of the batter onto the donut hole so it'll look like a chocolate mix cake. We just put the rest of the batter onto the cake balls. So, and they're playing peek-a-boo. So that's okay. But when we bake them, when they come out of the oven, boom, they popped up and it's okay. And like explosion. So we already put these donut holes in to the batter. So now we're putting them in the oven and bake for 8 minutes and then put on. So, we're creating frosting. So let's get started. First off, you need this first.
Heavy whipping cream.
Heavy whipping cream into the bowl. You want to make sure it's really smooth, like this. You want to use this and some creamy milk. Now we're taking some of this, and you only want 3 scoops.
What is that?
Sugar.
It's powdered sugar.
We got some powdered sugar that we're going to dump.
Okay, that was a lot, so maybe just do one more, okay? Okay, good.
So now we're done with that. Now we're putting in some vanilla. So you want to put it a little bit messy, so you're going to have to need a parent to help you.
Good job. That's it.
We're done with this. And we're just taking this right to smooth it. Frosted cake is already being cooled down. So now we're going to do the sprinkles. Now we have pink, blue. We add pink and blue, so that's fine. So first off, watch. I take a little pinch of the blue and sprinkle it on. If you want to do like a rainbow cake like me last night, you can go to my channels and watch it and then follow me. Then we're taking some of the pink, spraying it around. I'm gonna put these sprinkles a little bit around the cake and then the polka dot. So it looks like $1,000 thing. Now I'm doing polka dot since I already did. See? All around, but she moves a little bit out. So now we're doing polka dot. First thing you want, drop it down. It's a little messy, but I'll do it. Be a parent to help you. Help you. What? Who you call? You finished the polka dot cake! Bang. I slice the cake to share with our neighbors across from us, Owen and Kaya, and their friends. So let's get started. You want your mom and dad had to slice it because this is a really sharp knife. So you want to go like this, cut down until the cake releases. Is down. Now slice this way. All the way down. Slice. We're slicing this way, so it's good. Now we're taking this.
Frosting in your hair.
So now we're serving the cake. Whoa. It's your romance. It's called your romance. That's so. I got it. It's so funny. Oh! Can I see the inside of the cake? And there's a little polka dot. So that is how to make a polka dot cake. We're going to our neighbor house, Omen and Kyle, to get this beautiful polka dot cake to them. Let's go. Now we're going to surprise them, and Shane will ring the doorbell, and we're going to surprise them. Let's go.
Hey! How cool was that?
And we are going to get rid of this polka dot cake!
Well, thank you. Hello to all of Hayden's YouTube fans.
Hi guys, I know! And subscribe, comment down below. Bye!